Isabel.
What, Isabel? What are they yelling?
She's our friend from Riverside.
What would I do if he came at me really strong?
The problem.
I just noticed the panther, the tiger.
She's a cougar.
A cougar. You're a cougar? Cougar. What do you know about Henry Ramirez?
Oh, God. If I told you.
All right, let's go. The mayor of Riverside.
Do we want to go on first impressions?
Yes.
I was almost kidnapped.
I was drunk.
Trafficking people now?
I was drunk being flirty with her. Being nice. This was my girl.
Almost kidnapped. First time.
Well, we're glad you're okay, because in Mexico, when they kidnap people.
I know, and this guy.
He was about one or two moves away from a felony.
Fucking guy right here.
That's your friend. That's how you have to
back. Yeah, my girl, Isabel. Good friend of ours.
So, Isabel, but they're good people. Him and Chris.
Yep, they sure are. Love them very much.
She knows Chris, Josecito.
Who do you want to see Chris Arreola fight next?
Oh, God.
What's up?
I don't know.
This is crazy. I don't even know. I honestly, you caught me off guard on that one.
You're not a boxing fan?
Oh, heck yeah. My dad used to be a boxer.
So who's your favorite fighter?
My favorite fighter?
Of all time?
All time.
Good looking wise, or you are an actual...
You are growing along. You have a hot one.
Hot fighters, or... actually, I don't know. Always been a De La Hoya fan, but Mosley. I don't know, George Ford. I've liked a lot of the fighters. I've watched a lot of fights even before I met these guys. So.
Okay, let me ask you: Brandon Rios against Manny Pacquiao. Who wins? It's next week.
Oh. I'm gonna have to say Manny's gonna take it.
No, no, you mean Rios is gonna take it.
No, I would. I
she
would
said Manny beats Rios.
No, I would definitely. That's who I want to win. That's who I want to win, but for some reason, I don't know how they do it, but they pull their little strings and...
What do we pull? She thinks boxing's corrupted.
You think boxing's corrupt?
Some.
Hey, I was at a restaurant one day. I was at a restaurant one day, and I was sitting at the bar, and a girl comes up, and she goes, how much did they pay Canelo to lose that fight with Mayweather?
What? You said that?
No, not her. I said, a girl at an El Torito restaurant said, well, he got... paid very well for losing, but nobody paid him to lose.
No.
She goes, well, I've never seen Canelo fight like that. I said, well, you don't understand. Mayweather's just that talented.
Yep.
What you could do with somebody else, you ain't doing with Mayweather. Mm-hmm.
But they root it with their heart, not with their head.
I'm a Canelo fan. Yeah.
You're a Canelo fan?
Yeah.
He might fight Cotto. What do you think about that?
It's a good fight.
That's going to be a really good fight. I'm still team Canelo, so.
I remember being at the Mayweather Canelo fight, right? I get a text from my daughter. She said, Dad, who are we cheering for? I'm at my friend's house. They're all going for Canelo. I said, well, I got my tickets to Al Heyman. We going for Mayweather.
But speaking of which, anything new about Josecito since I talked to you earlier this week?
You know what? Dude, there was a couple names being thrown out.
But we're still waiting.
There was a name we thought we had secure, and as of last night, it changed again, Ellie. So all I know, he's definitely fighting December 13th. He's training hard. He was sparring this morning. He was sparring with The Voice.
Yeah, Rashad.
Yeah. So that kind of gives you a hint.
Good, man.
I'm good. How are you feeling?
I'm hydrated.
So,
do you know Jonathan too?
Yeah.
What do you think about him?
He's a good guy.
Huh?
Good guy.
Hey, what's the worst pickup line you ever heard?
You're coming home with me.
Really? Henry. I just asked her what's the worst pickup line she ever heard. Guess what it was. Just
what
guess.
Was it?
Yes, just because you're coming home with me. Oh, what's the second worst one?
Did you hear what my
what's wrong? No, I didn't hear.
You're coming home with me.
I never said.
You never said that?
Something humorous, something funny.
Like what?
I don't know. I like funny guys.
Who's the funniest guy you know?
The funniest guy?
Oh, fucking kickback.
Let it be known. Who's the funniest guy?
The funniest guy? Bobby.
Does he have good pickup lines?
Yeah.
I've never picked up on her.
No, not her in general.
Oh, no, probably not. I'm horrible at that.
He's a gentleman.
Gentleman. Not many of us left.
So there you have it. What can you tell people without Henry Ramirez, a boxing trainer, a good person?
Yeah, he's a good person. I wouldn't hang around Henry, or he wouldn't be my friend if he wasn't. But yeah, he's a good guy.
He's a great trainer, too.
Very good trainer.
There you have it. Any message to your fans out there? Because after this video, you're going to have a lot of fans.
Oh, my God.
They're gonna like the cougar.
The cougar?
Hey, cougars are the only cats you're not allergic to, right? Yeah, that's on Jason Cross, a stand-up comic. That's his t-shirt.
Ellie, what's up with you, Ellie?
I'm about to head back to L.A. and I want to avoid the traffic. I'm going to China Sunday. You want to go? You guys down?
I can't, bro. I got more fights than you can.
So there you have it. Stay tuned. Right here, Henry Ramirez. What's your Twitter?
H. Ramirez Boxing.
Are you on Twitter?
No, Facebook. You should hit her up,
Facebook, though. Instagram.
What's the Facebook?
Facebook? Yeah,
give up your Instagram. We can have all kinds of guys.
Okay, yeah, what's the Instagram?
Give it up. It's not too much. You might find a
it's
thing.
It's 777 underscore Bella. B-E-L-L-A.
All right, you just got like 1,200 new followers. EsNews Boxing.com. Amazing by reporting.